In this video, we will continue presenting the Outline Shapes digitizing tool while using the Janome Digitizer operating mode. We have already presented the context menu and the drawings operating modes in separate videos. Now let's switch to Janome Digitizer mode. The various operating modes are offered to accommodate every user. For the setting to take effect, you need to restart the software. When the tool is activated, left-click to draw points. Click once on the working area to set the starting node. Now a preview line appears from the starting point and follows the cursor. If you click once again, a line is added starting from the first defined point to the second. A new line begins from the second point, and this way you can continue adding connecting lines. If you want to add a curve, right-click and the next point that you add will be a curve node. You can also click and drag to set a node and adjust the curvature of the previous segment. The tool creates straight lines unless you click and drag to adjust the curvature or right-click to define a point. At any point, you can delete the last inserted point by pressing the backspace key. While creating outline shapes, you may want some shapes to be embroidered together and others to be separate. For example, if you want this part to be embroidered together with the next one, they should be sections of the same object. Using Enter or Escape, the current section is finalized while the tool remains active in case you need to start a new section. Now, both sections belong to the same object. When you're ready to end the current object, use Enter or Escape twice. As you can see, both parts belong to the same object and they have connecting stitches, so they are embroidered together. The Outline tool remains active, but if you create any new part, it will be a separate object. When an object is finalized and you need to release the tool, you can choose one of the following ways. You can click on the rectangle selection tool or use Enter or Escape keys once more. Basically, this is the way that you can create shapes with one or more sections. Now let's see some other options of the Outline tool. First of all, we need to mention that if you connect the last point with the first point, you can create a closed shape. As already mentioned, you can easily create curve points by a single right-click. All round points are curve nodes, while the square sign points are corners. In this way, you can easily combine curved and straight segments. You can also add parts to open sections until the object is finalized. To do so, place the mouse over a starting or ending point, and you will see the cursor changing. Now, if you start drawing from that point, the new drawing is added to this section. If you hold the Alt key pressed down, the mouse cursor snaps on the grid for your convenience. Finally, have in mind that you can easily create holes if you create any closed shape section on top of another.